choreography in this one fairly simple. I started off with some basic shapes in the air before climbing up into this dead hang, which I did have to hold for quite a while so that I could release for this drop when the beat kicked in. Of course, we filmed this drop over and over again to get a whole bunch of different angles. Next, it was time to climb up with my guitar for the next part of the routine. This part involved lots of spinning and playing upside down in the air. Looks like we got a little bit carried away here and accidentally knocked down our lighting setup. But don't worry, we set it all back up again so that we could finish off with the rest of the shoot. Just before we wrapped up, we posed for a couple of group photos, which brought us to the end of day one of the music video shoot.
Right, hit record on that thing then.
We're here on day two of filming. We're about to start shooting. If you guys haven't checked out the video on YouTube already, make sure you do. We had so much fun filming this one.
Andrea emerges from her bat cave. She has emerged.
This is Middlehead Fort. I'd been here once before for this epic light painting shoot, and I knew this would be the perfect place for this music video. The fort was built in the 19th century. These gun pits are all linked by a network of corridors and underground tunnels, and this is the one that we're shooting in today. We were so lucky that the rain held off and these clouds put on an epic show. We then started setting up for the nighttime part of the shoot and just waited until the sun went down so we could have complete darkness.
So here we are on set. We're just about to shoot the final scene. We're just waiting for the final last bit of sun to go down. So I think last light will be in a couple of minutes and then we're gonna kick off with the shoot.
And that brings us to the end of day two. I had so much fun putting this together and I look forward to making many more. If you want to keep up to date on social media, I'm on Facebook, Instagram, YouTube and TikTok. I'm also on Patreon where I give everyone early access to all my videos as well as sharing tabs, videos, MP3s and Patreon exclusive content. Make sure you check out the link in the description. Any support will go a long way.